Your data strategy is your organization's plan for effectively using data to enhance customer value. This involves a combination of technology, processes, and people to manage data efficiently and optimize its use. But beyond managing data, an effective data strategy instills a culture of data-informed decisions that align with your overall business objectives. You see, relying on data to drive decisions allows you to operate on facts instead of hunches. And this allows you to gain an understanding of details, which gives you an unfiltered view of customer habits and preferences. This authentic understanding of customer behavior helps you offer products and services that directly meet customer needs. Data can also uncover hidden patterns and trends. For example, by looking at data over time, you might notice that customers prefer buying certain products at specific times. Using this insight, you can strategically adjust your product offerings and marketing efforts. A data-informed culture also cultivates continuous improvement. With data, you can measure the effects of the changes you make. If you find that customer satisfaction increases, you know you're on the right track. If not, you can swiftly adjust course. And this feedback loop helps you continually improve and enhance the value you deliver. Now, building a solid data strategy starts with a clear proposal. This isn't just a document, it's your action plan. It explains how to use data to achieve a positive impact and sets clear goals that tie back to your company's mission. After you develop your plan, you need people to put it into action. We suggest gathering a diverse group of people who can review situations from different perspectives and can take charge of distributing resources, creating rules, and solving data problems that might arise. It's also important to ensure that there are specific roles for overseeing the use of data and technology in your company. The last big piece of a data strategy is your data structure. Look at your current data structure and figure out what needs to change. Think about the kinds of data that you work with and how to keep it secure. Consider how you can make it more efficient for your organization to use data and to share data and data-driven insights. A good data strategy keeps data flowing smoothly to the right people who can use the data to make smart, quick decisions that boost your business and help your customers.